where we're trying to do some uphill work,
metabolically speaking, building more complex things. The thermodynamics is going to tell us that delta G is positive, water isn't going to flow uphill on its own, so we have to do something about that. And that's where we get into the use of ATP and coupling reactions. Finally, we're going to look